how seriously is the administration considering a ban on U.S. petroleum products?
So everything is on the table. Don't have anything right now to preview. Clearly, our focus today is to make sure that we deliver on the president's promise, is to continue to lower gas prices for the American people. But again, I don't have anything to preview at this time.